Identical threat, even in a 2-versus-1 situation, as we've seen in the Devolve tournament earlier. And so here we go on Final Destination. I'm a bit surprised about this pick, but I'm sure Jamelin knows what he's doing. I would expect any character, except for some very rare exceptions, to avoid Diddy Kong on a Final Destination. But right now, Jamelin is going for some strong zoning game.
Oh, nice up smash.
Down air. Fogos will go for his trademark up throw down air to the back air.
Whoa! Really nice by Jimmy Litter. He just dropped the banana to make an up air and catch it again. Just to make that up air on Fogos. Even though the banana he can't have make it.
Jimmy Litter got the banana. Wait.
Jimmy really know to be a bit really defensive player.
Yeah, absolutely. And he needs to in these matchups because, well, what's Luigi's worst point in the game? Well, when he has to approach. And what's Diddy's strongest point in the game, apart from his resetting and combo ability, it's, his defensive game. So it's basically two walls going at it, except Diddy has a banana and a side B, which will eat alive the shields that Jamelin will use. Right now, though, it's going very well for Jamelin. Reads the roll, but does not get the move. Wow, nice DI.
Covering the up smash, drop can a bit on that edge, but still making back on the center of that side B.
Nice by Jimmy Miller. And he trapped him once again. Trying that up smash, won't work. Wow!
Very precise movement by Jimmy Miller. Not overcommitting to anything.
Nice one. Just fall on the banana, punishing that up smash. Nice grab by Jimmy Miller. Back throw won't be enough to get the kill. But he's making some pressure. Jimmy Litter didn't catch back the banana for really. Nice side B by Fogos. Now Jimmy Litter in a bad situation. Making the neutral B some pressure. Nice up tilt there, but won't work. But the Jimmy Litter's one will after that air dodge. Nice up B for Jimmy Litter. Just fell down banana, so don't make any edge guard or anything. Just dashed in big on the center of the stage, making the wall once again jumping. Wait a bit. Trying to make that up smash. Won't work, but the back throw though.
No, will not take it. He was too far away from the edge to actually kill with this move. Still a very tense situation. The tomahawk turnaround pivot grab to send Jamelin off stage. The banana is in play and the back air will not kill. This was actually probably a sour spot, but still.
Wow!
The read from a kilometer away.
He knew. Trying to spend that forwarder, roll to make some jab. Now making in full, but unfortunately misses that up smash, but still spacing really well. That's a dash attack, down tilt, run for it, and nice up smash. Nice spacing by Jimmy Miller with that jab, taking that banana, hitting Diddy, getting a grab after it, and nice neutrally on the middle of the combo, just get another grab after it. And nice catching by the banana, and right after hitting him, once again, get a good grab. 53%, really nice by Jimmy Litter, really nice positioning on all faces, and still making a wall right now, but Fogos with that side B, getting back at the end of stage, nice edge control that side B, but Jimmy Litter catching him after it. Oh, get shield, get grab, and get up smashed, really nice after it.
Oh, the side B, what was that? I suppose this was an up B read, like, I know you're going spot dodge, so I'm going to go for the hardest punish.
Exactly.
Will we see an edge guard? And this is something scary that we will probably see later on in the set. Luigi's edge guard is absolutely a force to be reckoned with, and Diddy's recovery being as fragile as it is, we might see Fogos lose some early stocks as he must be unaccustomed to Diddy's attempts.
20% now, nice banana, but Fruity will make nothing more out of it, but making it full once again, that up smash, wait a bit for that up air for Luigi, making it further, but it was behind him, though, so won't catch him. Nice piece.
Throwing out this up smash, challenging Fogos to approach him with this kind of move, but this time, not throwing out the smash, going only for a jab one, did not recognize the opportunity he had to close out the stock.
Really hard. None of them can approach, but with those fireballs, get the grab. But not the kill. Oh, the Trump, though!
Trump up smash will not out-prioritize. I think he was just a little late on the up smash.
Oh, really nice one! He's throwing the banana, just run on it, and just when he saw Jimmy Miller just jumped, he up smashed it. Trapped using the banana and Diddy, but in good distance. Wow! That four smash after those jabs!
Yep. This is one of the mix-ups that he's gone for quite a bit. I've noticed that players will usually mash a button, you know, and if you don't go for a very specific option, very close to the ground, you will simply lag by your aerial and get hit by the front smash.
He's really close. Jimmy trying to space a bit, forcing Fogos to jump, hitting him and still making a wall that's fireball. Ferenc, don't catch him that side B, a bit too late that up air. Let's see, making a good move, but getting banned! No more. Banana. Okay. Really hard.
Gets a banana to up air. Jimmy lost his footing, and this is a tough part in this matchup. When you finally lose your ground with Diddy, Luigi, and when you cannot use your keepable game, you're in a world of hurt as Diddy resets the situation over and over again, and you don't have the aerial mobility to get away from his resets. And with the recognition by Jamila was stellar. He threw the banana and he knew he was right at a good distance. Just dash up to him and get this so you can kill.
Wow. That wasn't expected. It was just so fast. It's him for just walk. That was the end. How was it? That was it. So 1-0 Jamila against Fogos. No Fogos counter pick. Once again, final destination. You don't want any platform.
Yeah, I'm surprised by this pick actually. I guess, even though platforms might help him try to avoid the pressure from Diddy's resets and upthrow combos to regrab, etc., he also does not want to lose his own pressure in the neutral game.
Nice.
With the fireballs.
Now, Jimmy Lair is trapped on that edge, Fogos making good pressure, nice roll, nice, really nice roll through the fireball. Wow!
Perfect shields all the way!
Nice voting on the forward, and finally don't punish after it.
Up smash, wow. Yep!
Rolling around, nice catch of the roll, that back here, up here right after.
There's no jump, but this time Fogos will overcommit. Whoa, the wall kick, probably not intentional, but still does not get punished. And Fogos really respecting his opponent. When the banana got destroyed, he just backed away right away. He wasn't like, well, anyway, I'm still going to try to go in. No, he was like, I'm respecting your space, I don't have a banana anymore, and you're on the ground while I'm in the air, I'm getting out.
That was a really nice punish. Throwing a banana, seeing the roll, and just pivot grab him after it. That was really, really nice. Vec just dashed in and oh!
Wow, and you need to recognize how and when you can punish nice. Luigi smashes. Otherwise you're going to get punished super hard when the Luigi player finally adapts to what you're throwing out for nothing.
Still making the wall, nice tilt after the jab. Trying to make an edge guard that back air, but won't get him.
Fogos not scared to apply a little bit of pressure off stage with his back air.
Oh, too bad missed it, but oh, no down smash on Diddy.
Fireball.
No jump and up tilt!
The snake up tilt will cover a lot of options actually. The regular get up and the jump. And if you roll away, he's still safe because the move has so little ending lag.
The fair. Fogos is waiting for something. Dropping into on the end. Now respecting him, as you said, just letting some space. You see Jamila just getting back on stage, letting him go. But now Jamila get the grab. And a banana. Nice. Forcing Jamila to jump, catching him on that landing. Oh, running on the troll of it. Oh! He ran for it, but getting hit once again by the banana. Always falling and falling.
And Fogos is actually feeling himself right now. Speeding up his game. Not touching the shield button anymore, except for perfect shields, and then drops it immediately. Yep. He's really feeling himself right now. Oh, the wrong punish by Jamila. Dash attack. He definitely wanted a dash up smash.
Edge. Oh, the dare, but no. 212%, and Fogos is still living on that stock.
And this is getting. Oh, the back air sour spot will take it. Fogos not happy about that because he knew with 200% of rage he could have gotten the next stock with a smash.
Oh, nice by Jimmer. Avoiding the up smash. Punishing that side B. Not rushing for the hard punish, just. Step by step. Don't yield? No, but
wow, we'll be on that super match. Slow on that reaction.
Yeah. Oh, he cannot land. There was a banana over there. So of course, double jump.
Oh, but forget that Luigi slides so far away when he gets hit by bananas. Well, pretty much everything, but especially banana. So this time did not get the confidence that he needed, and he is going to pay for it dearly. Already eats like 40% off of one opening that he let Gemini acquire.
Oh, nice.
Oh my god, I thought this was an upbeat.
Yeah, but none of that kind of personage thing. You won't get the kill, so you'd rather make some penance.
Yeah,
but
probably.
Oh, la, la,
either that or the UB is just a little too far away to be able to connect.
Yeah, focus at some point where he used a lot of up tilt when he can. It's really fast and get the kill really nice. I like he just poking Luigi again and again and again, kicking more and more and more percent. At some point, those up tilt gonna kill. And it's definitely not in a rush.
Nice frontier. Oh, this time Fogos, rare miss input from Fogos, definitely wanted either a frontier or a rare back air. Instead, went for a regular back air.
Whoa, running a lot of move, but still landing lag with those air dodge. Jim Miller get a good punish, follow the side B, and still follow when you get back. But fully don't get that up smash.
And right now we can see why exactly Jaminer is so eager on going to FG and has no problem with taking Didi there. It's because he can, right there, punish his landing, because Didi now then, in this kind of situation, lacks the options to cover his landing and has to commit to a landing forte or something like that. Which will get, obviously, eaten up by Luigi's invincible up smash.
Nice forte. Wants to trap him fully, the banana just getting destroyed by the fireball, but really nice movement by Fogos getting on the right, but in fact, getting back to the center of the stage, up with a strong move. Now you got the lead, nice up throw, but you don't get the killer.
Okay, nice jab, forces a take chase situation, reads the roll, but does not have the right timing, and will pay for it with a down tilt to up smash death.
1-1. Pretty close match. Even the first one, the second one.
Well, this was very impressive by Fergus. At one point, he just turned it up, like moved two or three times as fast as he was until then. And he really just put so much pressure in this short lapse of time on Jaminer that he acquired a lead that he did not drop until the end of the set.
So that's gonna be G. Miller counter pick, and we now on Town and City. Oh, whoa! Jim Miller! What a nice start! Just completely wrecked and walk on the Fogos' face. Amazing, just putting him off stage there and just making Foots tool right after. Insane start by Jim Miller. You think I'm defensive? Look at my punish game, dude.
And this is something that we haven't seen before in this set, and something that Didi is always susceptible of falling prey to. It's just his recovery is absolutely horrendous, and Luigi's edge guard options are actually pretty good, so it might actually come into play at any point, especially if he gets a grab near the edge.
I think Fogos missed his banana from quite nothing. Wanted to make something out in throwing it that way.
And this roll was so telegraphed. Jaminer did not even move. He just threw it out there.
But Fogos wants to keep his stock as long as he can.
And the down smash under the spot dodge. Yeah, this smashes, man. If you don't know whether that's coming, you're just going to pay so dearly for them. You need to hold that shield.
3-stock 2-1, Fogos gonna really try as hard as he can if you want to win that match. And Jim Miller is pacing really well. Throw up smash, nice forward on the landing.
Playing around with a banana.
Well, if Fogos just come back, at least can make an aerial like that.
Yep.
Nice one!
And Fogos is quickly adapting to Jamilo's patterns, like he shielded the neutral air and knew he couldn't get a standing grab, so instead he went for the down tilt to up smash confirm.
Banana gonna make the punishment on Fogos, nice double upper by Jamilo, but won't be enough, nice up smash on that side B.
Sending back out there like, where are you going? Go back up the stage, this is my stage, this is Luigi Land. Wow, this dash attack was probably not intentional.
Turning around, nice back here, nice forward there, waiting a bit.
Yeah, Jimmy Miller just want to get away from this pressure. And this is actually Fogos just misses opportunity right there. When Luigi has no double jump, no down B left, you basically just have to. He's a sitting duck, you just need to shield and punish his landing, especially when you're Diddy and you have a banana in your hand. Scary situation. Whoa! The Fogos Trixies.
His movement that did is really good. Nice fodder. On that double jump, he catched him.
Okay, so close to the edge, to the blast zone.
He waited. Nice movement.
Okay. Just moving around. Fogos actually is in no rush to approach at all. Like, he will play this rolling game as long as he needs to find the good openings that he needs.
Wow!
Oh, and the banana is actually messing up Fergus's combo with the down tilt.
It's throw, and he's back now, one stock to one. Still 152%, it's gonna be really hard to get that. And you can see Jimmy Lewis pacing with really good and strong hit to get a kill as fast as he can. I'm pretty sure of it, but Fogos still moving around.
Fogos stuck in the edge, goes for the obvious roll and gets hit by Jamilo's down smash.
Like on the second stock, I remember well. Insane. That match was insane.
Yeah, absolutely. Still a good, well, I wouldn't say comeback, good performance by Fogos, showing that, well, I got gamed at extremely low percent, but aside from that, this neutral game, this punish game, it's also in my hands. Like, I can definitely make it if I don't get gamed. On the other hand, while Jamler really took advantage of Diddy's unique weakness, which is his recovery, Fogos is not taking such good advantage of Luigi's unique weakness, which is his landing options when he's out of his double jump with his poor IO mobility.
So turns City once again. So 2-1 opportunity for Jim Miller. Just one more match and he's in grand finals.
Yep, so close. Just one more match, one more win, and we will see Parisian grand finals. Well, losers finals, equivalent of a Parisian grand finals.
Just really all that for the nice side, Dombi.
The Dombi hitting from the other side of the stage.
Yeah, allowing Luigi to go faster.
Wow, nice. This combo.
Nice forward on the landing, nice down to bat! Getting released informally.
Wow, very nice boxing game with the jazz, baiting the dodge. Just stay put, my jab is quicker than yours.
Fogos taking some distance, respect him. Nice there, and the neutraler just right after. Luigi is one of those characters that can make two moves in one shot up, which is really hard to get in sometimes.
Fogos struggling to actually adapt to Jamila's own roll patterns. Like right there, he reacted to it, but he did not read it in advance. And again!
I think he tried it for them, and for him it was maybe a little bit too early.
Using the banana to cancel out the fireball, or actually losing the banana to a fireball trade.
Once again, for him is the up smash, of course, getting punished by Jamie Lear, who threw away that stock. Steal the banana.
Okay, so Fogos in a tough spot as he loses his banana and will get punished heavily for it.
That was really nice by Jimmy Lear, just making a wall of fireball to just... Oh, really nice up smash! Just making a wall of fireball just to let Fogos take in his shield, just move forward a bit to get that banana. It was really nice to catch it, like really, really nice.
Wow, nice up throw with the banana. Recognition that he needed to adapt.
Oh!
Nearly had a brawl special, like why am I tripping on this platform in Frigate Orpheon? Well, nearly had that here.
Except
smash covering the get up with a banana.
Jim again back on stage, not throwing banana in the air. Nice up here. Pushing Jimmy their way.
And Fogos getting back some confidence. Throwing Luigi off stage. Gets the right spacing to put a lot of pressure with both Pinus and Banana. Wow, this quick walls away. Fogoso does not want to deal with Jay Miller up close. He just wants to get one quick opening, throwing back away, and get as small percent as he needs before he goes for safe kill options like up tilt or back air.
Fogoso waited a bit.
Yeah.
Banana. Who's that tilt?
Wow, these roll-ins are so dangerous. You need to really watch out for them versus a Luigi player. Wow, this perfect shield. I was sure this was an upbeat.
Waiting a bit on that platform.
Miller playing really safe. With the amount of rage he has, he basically only needs one good up smash read to cleanly take off. Wow, this backstroke, this pure grab was bad.
Oh, nice roll and the down to the fair right after it. Maybe missing a bit with the DI.
Okay, the banana is on play right at the edge.
Wow, really nice with normal invincibility from Jimmy Miller.
Mixing up his timing at the edge.
Very back! But nice forward on that jump. Now Fogoso one stock lead, but not that much, a lot of percent. Jimmy Miller can still make it back. Oh, normal banana, so we get the grab.
Whoa, trying to go back in time, like pulling the DeLorean out of its parking spot, but still no cigar. Did not get the down throw to down B.
Nice hit B on that down smash. Jimmy Miller trying to get in, get that stock, but nice pacing.
Okay, whoa. Banana.
That spot dodge was so important.
Yeah, he knew he didn't get the trip because Fogoso was still in the air when he got hit by the banana. But the up smash was not the right option to go for.
Nice. Oh, la. So nice by Jimmy Miller, front of the roller, avoiding the grab by landing a bit far from Fogoso, and then making such a good read for that smash.
Whoa, the banana actually missing because Didi jumps up when he does his up smash.
Nice jab. Fogoso slow, that's gonna be loser final. Jimmy Miller gets only one stock to make it grand final.
No more jump. He will need to mash that button, but does not manage. Manages to mash fast enough.
2-2. World finals.
Well, this is what we wanted to see in this kind of set. Very close sets, right to the end. Some of Europe's best, English's best versus France's best. Going at it 2-2. The kind of matchup actually. Aha, Fogoso thinking very hard about his options. Well, if we go back to the days of Brawl, this was actually supposed to be one of Didi's surprise counterpicked characters. Definitely was not the case in reality. But in this game though, Jay Miller is showing us that even though his character is not top tier anymore, he's still a threat to be contended with.
Nice by Fogoso to get him back on the center of the stage with that little movement plus back here in the back of Luigi. Getting some punish. Jimmy Miller making a wall, taking back the banana. Oh, making him fall, but viable banana and a grab. Some good move.
This is really scary because Jimmy Miller has gotten so much use off of these bananas, nearly as much as Fogoso himself. And I'm very scared to see a repeat of the situation of earlier with the banana throw to up B.
Nice back throw. Avoiding that up smash, fully misses the back from Jimmy Miller. Getting back to stay on the stage, nice by destroying the banana with that back here.
Fogoso being stuck at the edge.
Wow, Jimmy Miller is so scary! Just way on the edge like that! Wow, nice neutral air, a little bit backward to avoid if you hit the shield. You fold.
And again, does not recognize that he needs to dash before grabbing Luigi. This is just matchup inexperience. He's been playing the matchup decently well, but still, at some point, he's dropped what he shouldn't have dropped at this level of play.
Nice shield by Jimmy, nice catching back the banana, but still, with almost perfect shield. Fogoso get the lead now, Jimmy in the... Oh no, he get back on the stage. Fogoso, let him go back.
Wow, and both players using the banana on the ground as the middle of the cold field, trying to bait the other into picking up the banana and punish him with a fair on an up smash.
Oh, they want that, nice forward there. It's still always like getting backward after trying to move on, but now he's getting him with that forward there. We get him a bit of the stage, misses upper.
The nice front air will punish this. Wow, nice one. This time Fogoso did not panic, did not roll from the edge, and just manages to dash grab and get a backstroke kill.
Oh, throwing that banana right after it, that air dodge, getting up smash right after Jimmy Luke equalize those stocks really hard.
This up smash was actually DI'd very... Oh! He tries to go back for the, some kind of gimp, but doesn't get the spike off of down air. This could have been really tragic.
Tragic. Oh, nice neutral, but Jimmy Lee finally focus was in the air, so didn't fall with that banana. Nice water, waiting a bit, making a wall, avoiding all those fireball.
Oh. Down B will get punished. Fogus smartly holding his shield. He knows he has a banana in and he has absolutely no rush to punish anything. He can punish pretty much everything that Jimeno does when he tries to land in the situation. Nice back here, gets stage control.
The banana just in front of Jimeno, take it, throwing away. Nice air dodge, but still gets some lag. Nice jab, waiting a bit. That was nice, that was tricky.
Okay, no punish. Fogos making good use of the platform to avoid the landing traps that Jamiler really uses a lot to get stocks off of him.
Nice back here. The weight on the shield.
And this time Fogos is actually starting to adapt to Jamiler's role, not trying to cover blindly, but seeing them come. And this time he does not see this back throw to up smash roll. And Fogos is actually perhaps on his last standing leg, on his last stock in this winner's bracket of Mass 2016.
Oh, making for in the row, but nice forward smash! And now, on the winner final, Jimin against Fogos, last match, last stock! This is so close! Fogos are in the lead combo, but getting punished by Jimin a bit. Now, Jimin turn!
Whoa, this is scary! This side B was so scary, and this one again, Fogos might actually be losing his cool a little. Nice wave bounce to get up and get away from Jimin's pressure. Dash attack! To up air, Jamilo's in a bad spot, used up his double jump, will not get his punished landing, but the roll after that will be punished.
Rolling a bit away, waiting a bit, missing his banana, big nice jab as Jim Miller. Oh, destroying the fireball, but
lags from it actually, gets a little bit of hit lag, which will get him punished. Oh, read something, just charges a little bit of the smash, but not just enough, so no kill for...
Whoa, a bit too late, missed the grab, but still forgot with that spot dodge. Get a punish after he gets shield, but he's in the wrong way. So Jimeno get the grab now.
Well, English is hard when this game is this tense.
Nice okay, shield,
banana throw to absolutely nothing.
Nice side B. Oh, nice catch on the banana by Jimeno, but still forgot gets it. Trying to catch it back and finally miss it, but got another one. Throwing away, making that upper and getting so far away, making full dash attack.
And this is potentially the end of this game. Any smash from Luigi player, from Jimeno will close the stock, while Fogos still needs a little bit of an opening with like a down tilt to up smash.
Oh, they roll that jab. Nice upper, but for you. Nice shield by Jimeno, nice throw. Still living, avoiding that back air from quite nothing.
The neutral air, sweet spot will not take it yet. So close, Fogos, so close to losing this stock. The banana. Oh, whoa, Fogos! Dropping and nearly loses the stock off of it.
Nice back here. Get the banana now. Spading goes five out. Oh, nice catching on the banana. Jimeno just slipped a bit. And smash! And Fogos saves it. Dodges to smash. Fogos won't find himself. Do that, Mars 2016.